Welcome to Red Light Violation Detection, RLVDS, and Speed Violation Detection, SVDS, a Delhi Police initiative supported by Maruti Suzuki Foundation to promote road safety in the national capital. The high-tech system aims to improve traffic management and inculcate a sense of driving discipline amongst motorists while ensuring pedestrian safety. A Memorandum of Agreement, MOA, was signed between Delhi Police and Maruti Suzuki on the 9th of January 2018 in the presence of Union Minister Sri Nitin Gadkari and Lieutenant Governor of Delhi Sri Anil Baijal. Over 100 high-definition advanced technology cameras and 3D radars have been set up at 9 heavy traffic density junctions on the 14-kilometer ring road stretch between Dhola Kua and Sarai Kali Khan. The integrated system is primarily capable of red light violation detection, RLVDS, and speed violation detection, SVDS, at the traffic crossings. Violations are captured during both day and night time, ensuring 24/7 surveillance. The captured photos and videos are electronically transmitted to the Central Command Center of Delhi Police. Here, the Delhi Police personnel can view the live feed from traffic junctions of the stretch on 4 large screens. For verification by Delhi Police personnel, the command center receives multiple images of each violation, whether it is red light violation or speed violation. Registration number of the vehicle is cross-checked with Vahan to fetch the vehicle owner details. Once verified, an e-challan is generated and sent to the violator through SMS, email or post depending upon the extracted contact details. The system will have the capability to help violators pay the challan online. System provides for generation of multiple reports to establish violation trends and plan corrective measures. Supervised and overseen by DIMTS and implemented by Abmatica Technologies. This system is a perfect example of use of technology to enhance road safety by Delhi Police with support from Maruti Suzuki.